Hey guys, it's Vanessa. So I'm trying for the 100th time to record my collection video. So let's give this a try. My room is a hot mess, so try to just focus on the makeup. So I keep my makeup in one of these things, and the first thing you'll notice is that it has a name for what product is supposed to go in there with a cute little picture. This was a gift from my friend Helena a few Christmases ago, and I try to keep it true to it is, but as my collection grows, I think I'm going to have to start mixing it up. But we'll get started with the top of this. So on the top here, I have my all my eyeliners in this like just ghetto container, and I have rice in it, but they don't stay up that much. So that's all my eyeliners and lip liners and whatnot. Off to the side, I have brush cleaner and Fix Plus eye makeup remover cold cream. Here I have my 24 lipstick holder. It has all my MAC lippies. It has my Lancome, two of my NARS, and then my Wet n Wilds. Up here, I just have like, this is a random thing, color wheel, and then like random stuff in there, mostly creams and whatnot, Vit creams. And then that's my Lush stuff that I love. Off to the side here, I keep my makeup wipes. I buy these moist wipes, which are comparable to like, just so they're just antibacterial wipes, and I just run my brush through those just to make sure all the germs are gone. And, you know, tissue. Okay, drawer number one, eyeshadow. And that's what's in there. In here, I have all my mascaras. I have a bunch of them. It's getting overflowed. In here, I keep all my eyeshadows that aren't depotted, like the Pretty Collection ones and then the minerals in the back. And then these are all Too Faced eyeshadows that I got at Nordstrom Rack, and some of them aren't. I have a couple that are, let's see if I can find them, a couple that are Sephora brand and, you know, miscellaneous. I think there's some Avon in there. I have NARS eyeshadow here. I have, this is my NARS Ireland Duo. The Balm eyeshadow. These are my Metal X shadows. Over here, I have my two Heatherette trios. I have this year's holiday palettes, last year's, and then the year before that. I have my Authentic Space palette, which I love, and I'll show you guys because I feel like no one ever talks about this before. During my YouTube days, they didn't. It's really pretty. Comes with Uniquely You blush. I forgot the colors of these already. It comes with Total Bliss, Moss Pot, and Blackberry. In that order, I believe. Okay, I can't open it again. But there you go. This is my Smashbox Fusion palette that I love. Let me try and put this all away real quick. That'll leave out. This is where I keep my quads. This is my tried and true smoky eye quad. Love it. This is an empty one. I put my eyeshadows for the day in there. Got Tempting, Fafi, one that I just made at the store. Then over here, I have stuff that doesn't fit anywhere, my 24 karat gold leafing from Sephora. I have my Sheer Spark powder in Commemorate from this year. This is actually a Makeup Forever Star powder, and I think it's 92, but the container cracked, so I just threw it in this MAC one. This is Black Aura Solar Bits, and this is a Sheer Spark pressed powder from Stylistics, and my NARS palette. That's drawer one. Toss that in there for now. In the second drawer, I forewarn you, it is a horrendous mess. The next two drawers are my messiest drawers that I'm trying to organize. These are my glosses. All my MAC glosses go in here. But they usually tend to fall out. This was supposed to be like pinks and neutrals. This was supposed to be like, these are just supposed to be pinks. This was supposed to be like reds and corals or something, but they've gotten all mixed up because it's just crazy. These are just like odd small ones, ones that I've mixed myself. And then there's more. Hold on one second. So you can see in the back. These are like funky colored ones, greens and blues. And then here I have all my, Rosebud lip salves, lip conditioner, Tender Tone, Kors lip butter, and I forgot who makes this, the Gal Collection Violetas that I love. That all goes up into the back. Okay. Bead it up. Close that. And then in here is my other messy lip drawer. This is all like chapstick, lip balm, lip treatment stuff. And then this is all just miscellaneous lip gloss that needs a home that I need to reorganize in here. And then this is a really cool lip palette from Victoria Jackson that I love. Here's my other lip stick holder, and I like this one better because it actually fits in the drawer. So I want to get a couple more of those and organize this mess. Down here, we have the blush drawer. So I have all my MAC blushes in here. I'll take it out so you can see. And then in the back, I have my Heather Wrap powder. In the center, if you can see right there, I have my mousse blushes. There, hopefully you can see that better. Sorry, I'm holding this up really ghetto. Okay, these are my mousse blushes. These are... Right here are some loose blushes. This was a bronzer. This is a blush that broke. This is mineral bronzer. And this is my cream color base in Improper Copper. Here I have my Belightful from Fafi. Here I have Gold Spill, Petticoat, and Silk Ceylon on the bottom, MSFs. Here I have my Physician Formula Baked Bronzers. This is my Palladio Rice Powder. And then my two Benefit Powder Boxes in Throb and Dandelion. In the center one, I have miscellaneous. I have some Milani's, Jane, Mark, NARS, Laura Geller, and there's something else in the back that I can't remember, but it's stuck in there. And then here I have my Lancome's, my L'Oreal Wet n Wild. That's just a loose shimmery powder miscellaneous that got thrown in there. And I have my little stick blush from Mark. 1 second, because this is not closing. Okay. God, shooting this video sucks. Alright, that's just going to have to close ghettoly. The bottom one is miscellaneous, and that's really what it is. It's just like samples, these cleaning things from MAC. You know, super miscellaneous stuff. Alright, then moving it back up. Off to the side of this is where I have my DVD holder that holds all my palettes. I don't have too many at all, and I'll open them and go through them probably another time because I won't have time now. These are all eyeshadow, and this one is blush, and this is one that my mom gave me that's random. Then off to the side, I have all my pigments, 5-gram jars in this craft box. And then on top of that box sits this like old school caboodles. And inside I have like all miscellaneous eyeshadows that don't have a home. And these are all like cream liners, gel liners, and bases. And these are more eyeshadow bases and primers. And then down here is a bunch of like palettes and stuff that don't have homes. But yeah, I'll probably go through all of this stuff in more detail on another day. Here are like a lot of miscellaneous brushes. And then there are more brush rolls in there. This is stuff I don't really use, which is mostly concealers. And what else? Oh, here is where I keep my paint. Oh, no. Here's where I keep my lashes and brow stuff. And up here is where I keep all my paint pots and fluid line. And this is just a miscellaneous drawer. And I think that's all that's makeup related. So... hope you guys liked it. That is the collection in my messy room one last time, and this dumb drawer that's not closing. Alrighty, guys. I'll probably do an overview of each thing, like eyeshadow, lipstick, as the months go by, so that you guys can get a better look at all my stuff. But that's how I keep it. It's a hot mess, and I bet you guys all thought I had more than I do. See? I'm not that bad. Alright, guys. Take care. Bye.